In this video, I would like to talk about a problem with the strategy tester that maybe not everybody is aware of. And this was a question from a premium course member. I have an expert advisor here, but let's actually take the English one and I can drag it on the chart. I see some settings here. For example, I can allow algo trading. So let's do that and click OK. But this expert advisor actually doesn't trade. It's doing something else. You can see that it is activated when you look at the little symbol here. So let's actually look at the source code. And you see the expert advisor has an Ontick function and another one that is called Onchartevent. And this chart event is monitored. We are looking for a key to be pressed. The chart event key down is the one that will cause this message here to appear. It should print out some text and actually which key we have pressed. And when I do this on the live chart, it actually works because today the market is open and the key event is working. So now please click on View Strategy Tester. And I would like to have the exact same expert advisor to run in visual mode here. So let's enable it and click on start. My chart is running and I can press a key, but actually nothing happens. So why is that? Well, if you look at the source code and mark this term here, message box, you can press the F1 key. Now the document comes up, and when we read the text, the last sentence is message box function does not work in the strategy tester. So that's basically the problem. And if you don't know things like that, it can drive you insane. As I said, this was a question from a premium course member, and the answer is when you do it on a live chart, this is executed as expected. But not everything is supported in the strategy tester. And basically that's it for this video. It was a question from a premium course member, and if you already are a premium course member and run into problems like this one and want me to make a video about it, just send me an email. And in case you're interested, you can find the premium course on our website. For now I say thank you for watching and I will see you in the next video.